Good news from the labor market on Thursday meant the stock market opened at a record high, above 17,000. U.S. employers added a robust 280,000 plus jobs in June. Labor Department report shows increased hiring numbers were across the board.
The job creation is broad-based. You look at the sectors where you have the most growth, you know, professional and business services. These are, you know, architects and accountants and, you know, middle and upper middle class jobs.
This is the fifth straight month of strong job creation, best stretch since the tech boom of the late 1990s. And the unemployment rate now is the lowest in 6 years.
Right now, the news is good, and I think we can try to celebrate that for a weekend at least. We really came out of a difficult economic situation just during the winter time, and so it's reasonable to expect that the economy should maintain some momentum.
The only major downside in this report appears to be in construction, where housing starts are slow. Another area economists are watching is corporate earnings and payroll.
We'd like to see more people making more money. Average hourly earnings essentially flat in this report, and there's a lot of ground to make up from the damage that occurred during the financial crisis and the recession.
The news was so good, President Obama took the opportunity to visit a small business incubator site in Washington on Thursday morning.
We have made enormous strides thanks to the incredible hard work of the American people and American businesses that have been out there competing.
Economists now say the U.S. economy is moving steadily closer to full health after having shrunk at the start of the year. Tom Ritchie, Associated Press.